Hello there, my name is McHorse, and welcome to Minema mod overview video. In this video, I'll show you what is Minema mod, and how to install, configure, and use it. Here we go. So what is Minema mod? Minema is a Minecraft Forge mod, which allows you to record in-game footage. It was originally made by BarracudaATA, and currently maintained by daipenger. If you make cinematic videos, and have a potato PC, like mine, or you want to improve picture quality by introducing videos with shaders and 60 FPS on your channel, but your PC can't handle it, then this mod is for you. Due to being it a mod, it is able to slow down the game in order to capture every frame without skipping them. This results into buttery smooth footage at expense of capture time. Keep in mind that this mod isn't suitable for any sort of real-time recording, like gameplay videos, and optimized specifically for single player only. It could be used for recording on server, but it's not recommended, and requires Minema 3.4.1 to be installed on the server side too. Installing Minema mod isn't a big deal. You download it from GitHub, and place it into mods folder, like any other mod. The tricky part is configuring it, but shouldn't be very hard. First thing you should do, is to configure where your video footage will go, width, height, and FPS of your footage. This can be done in capturing category of Minema's mod options. I usually record in 720p 30fps, which is 1280 by 720. As for capture path, you can keep it as is, and it will record all the footage in Minecraft's movies folder, but with some launchers, that might not work correctly, and you'll lose your footage. So it's a better idea to specify a full path to some folder, like default videos folder. If you're okay with recording footage in TGA format, whose file size will end up very unreasonably large, then skip the next section of the video. Otherwise, I recommend setting up video encoding, which will produce MP4 video files. To set up video encoding, you'll need to download FFmpeg, which is a very useful command line utility for video files, and let Minema mod know where it's located. First, go to FFmpeg's download page, and download binaries for your operating system. Unpack the archive, and extract the file somewhere in easily accessible place, like root of the disk or user folder. Then go back to Minecraft, and type in the full path to the FFmpeg's binary in encoder path option. For Windows, you need to type the full path to FFmpeg.exe file. Meanwhile, for Mac, or any NIC systems, you need to specify path to the FFmpeg file. And finally, enable use video encoder config option in Minema. That's it. If we'll go back to world, and try recording by pressing F4, there might be some errors in chat. If it says cannot run program, then the path to FFmpeg isn't correct. Make sure it's correct. If it starts recording perfectly fine, but upon stopping recording, by pressing F4 again, it says null pointer exception, somewhere in the error message, all you need to do is to restart the game. If there are no other errors, you successfully installed and configured Minema mod. Using Minema mod is very simple. Using F4 key, you can start or stop video recording. Alternatively, you can also use commands Minema enable and Minema disable to start and stop video recording, respectively. And that's pretty much it. I hope this video helped you to improve drastically the quality of your videos. The only big disadvantage of Minema is that it's unable to record games audio, which is probably close to impossible to implement. However, you can always record the game audio separately. As long as Minecraft doesn't lag during recording, the audio should match the footage. You can record audio using any audio input recording software, such as Audacity. From what I know, on Windows, all you need to do is to select specific input channel to record system audio. Meanwhile, on other operating systems, you'll need some external software, such as SoundFlower for macOS, to record system audio. Well, that's basically it. Thanks for watching, and have fun recording.